The future of the internet will be contested.